This is being Kyle Busch at Phoenix. So impressive for Brandon Jones, who takes care of business in the final stage and wins.
Great job. How about that for those guys? And Harrison Burton. First last week, second this week. One, two, three, good games. Massive race. We saw it all today, didn't we?
Yeah, I just didn't see it all. Who would have guessed this? Top two finishers against the third and fourth place guys. They were Cup guys.
Sixth time that Joe Gibbs Racing has finished 1, 2, 3.
Looks like he's clear.
You know, the last few years in the Xfinity Series, and you talked about Gibbs, you said they were championship favorites because you had guys like Suarez and Jones and Bell, and everyone said, who's going to step up this year?
Yeah.
Well, I think we're answering those questions. Harrison Burton, Brandon Jones, Riley Herbst, you see what they accomplished here today with a veteran Kyle Busch.
You know what I said before the race? You know, who's going to leave here with confidence, who's not? And I still don't believe it's just a dominant Gibbs, you know, going to win the championship. All of that, his performance was super impressive. Obviously got on the bad end of his strategy game. But I still think he's a car capable of coming back and taking the championship away from these dominant Gibbs cars.
I just don't like watching cars get burnouts. Burnouts are so cool.
Oh, I know. So much fun.
It's a monumental win for Brandon Jones. Number 500 for Toyota in the top three series of NASCAR. That's something
Wow. He'll
like having on his resume.
For sure. This kid is going to be pumped. Watch this. He should be. Heck, I'm pumped for him, right? Hey, kid.
Looked like he was going to stand on the door and said, wait, I'm not sure that's a good idea.
There's a lot of banking there. I see that being a bit of an issue.
Oh! Ooh! And that's Dylan Bassett. And some team members not agreeing with, that's his brother Ronnie. You know, Ronnie's going to drive some, and I'm not sure what happened. But some enormous
energy.
Yeah, I mean, those guys are very displeased. And NASCAR officials getting involved in sending them in the opposite direction. Wow.